many years. Well, just running on a wrong direction. Whole world following Shaitan. Whole world never accepting heavenly rules and divine orders. Whole world, including Islamic world also, they are not taking care for holy commands of Allah Almighty. Therefore, everywhere you are looking and seeing that crisis climbing and troubles getting more and more miseries and sufferings day by day climbing. Last year was better than this year. And this year it is a very important, very heavy, very terrible, very dangerous year, 1999, just going to finish this second millennium and going to begin third millennium. Not second millennium beginning, but second millennium finishing with this year and coming beginning of third millennium. Don't think that it is going to finish third millennium to be fourth or fifth. Philosophers may say, oh, so many millenniums should come, never come. According to heavenly traditional knowledge that Allah Almighty just sent us through His holy books, that is the last millennium. It is not going to finish. Qiyamah should come, and day of resurrection coming, and judgment day coming, and Allah Almighty going to give His judgment for His servants, sending some of them to paradise and mostly to hell. Don't be from the people of hell. Try to save yourself from the hands of angels of hell, because no mercy for them. And hence Allah made for disobedient people and for those whom they are never accepting to be true ones, to believe, for those people, cruel people, should be in hell. Don't be bad ones, don't be bad servants, but try to be good servants. Shaitan also is his servant, but he is not a good servant. Pharaoh was his servant, but he wasn't a good servant. Nimrod was his servant, but he wasn't a good servant. And Allah Almighty just sent to them prophets to call them to be good servants. They refused. And Allah Almighty punished them, both of them. And everyone that they are following the ways of Pharaoh and Nimrod should be punished. Noah, peace be upon him, he called his nation 950 years. They refused to follow him, to obey him. And Allah Almighty sending flood and taking them all away to hell. Now, 20th century people that finishing now, they never taking any care for holy commands of Allah Almighty. You must try to keep it and to make people to keep holy orders of Allah Almighty. Or Allah Almighty's intikam, revenge coming from them. Allah Almighty just making away whole nation of Noah, he may do now, that time it was with water, with rains, now Allah Almighty leaving people to invent so many weapons, terrible weapons, and people asking to burn some nation, other nations, to destroy someone's others. They are preparing, and they are saying that just we reached the top of civilization. How civilization? If you are intending to destroy every building on earth and to kill every living creature on earth, how you are going to be civilized people? They are so proud, particularly Western countries, people, that they invented such a terrible weapons. They are saying, we are who? We are up. And those third world nations, they are saying, because we don't know to name such a weapon, they are saying, we are idiot ones. We are important ones. And they are asking to kill everyone and to destroy whole world, and then claiming that we are best ones. Never. Alhamdulillah, I am thankful for Allah Almighty that we are not invented those terrible weapons. And they are preparing to kill themselves, each other, and they are claiming that their beliefs, Christianity, the religion of peace, they are saying. And Christians killing each other, fighting to each other, and asking to destroy East, West, and West, East. All of them on same beliefs, Christians. And we are asking from Allah Almighty to give His mercy, to send us from His powerful servants, true servants, to take every power from the hands of devils and to change our direction from wrong direction to Allah Almighty. Or sooner be, perhaps through this year or 2000, should be a terrible war, taking everything on earth and leaving very small group of people to live on earth. May Allah forgive us and give His mercy for the honor of the most beloved and most praised servant, Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ala inna ahsana al-kalam wa ablagha an-nizam kalamullahi al-malikil aziz al-allam wa ma qala Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala fi al-kalam wa idha quriya al-Qur'an fastami'u lahu wa ansitu la'allakum turhamun. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. فما أنت عليهم